द वॉइस ऑफ लव सीम्ड टू कॉल टू मी बट इट वॉज ए रॉन्ग नंबर देयर इज नो लव सिंसरर देन द लव ऑफ फूड If I were to live 1,000 years, I would belong to you for all of them if we were To live 1,000 lives, I would want to make you mine in each one. What are the chances you had ever meet? Someone like that, he wondered. Someone you could love forever. Someone who would forever love you back. And what did you do when that person was born half a world away? The math seemed impossible. There is no pretending, Jack said. With absolute clarity, I love you and I will love you until I die. And if there's a life after that, I will love you then. She caught her breath. He had said it. The words, there was no going back from then. One stupid person, no different from any other stupid person, wanders into your stupid life. You give them a piece of you. They don't ask for it. They do something dumb one day, like you kiss or smile at you, and then your life is not your own anymore. Here's something else to think about: calling when you say you are going to is the very first brisk in the house. You are building of love and trust. If he cannot lay this one stupid brisk down, you and not never gonna have a house, baby, and it's cold outside, maybe the first time you saw her, you were 10. She was standing in the sun, scratching her legs or tracing letters in the dirt with a stick. Her hair was being pulled, or she was pulling someone's hair, and a part of you was drawn to her, and a part of you resisted wanting to ride off on your bicycle, kick a stone, remain uncomplicated in the same breath. You felt the strength of a man and self-pity had made you feel small and hurt. Part of you thought, please don't look at me. If you don't, I can still turn away. And part of you thought, look at me.